Well, here's something you don't see or hear about every day. Students getting their fingers scanned in school to buy breakfast or lunch.
Say goodbye to plastic IDs and cash. That is what's going on at Wheeling Park High School right now in Ohio County. News 9's Philip Stahl joins us live from Wheeling Park High School with more on this unique way to grab some grub.
Well, the system is called Identimetrics. It is a biometric finger scanning technology system that the high school recently put in place here. And school officials say pretty much it is faster, smarter, and easier for everybody to buy a lunch.
That right there is the new sound of buying a lunch at Wheeling Park High School. Officials rolled out their new finger scanning system just weeks ago.
Every day, it's always an issue when students forget their ID numbers or their ID cards. It takes longer to get the students through the line. This is a fast and easy way to get students through the lunch or breakfast line. We worked with our technology coordinator to get the students scanned into the program.
She says the system is easy. All you do is walk up to the computer, scan your finger, then it's off to lunch.
It just turns certain points in that actual finger scan into binary numbers.
One thing that Griffin wants to make known now that this system is in place is that the system does not scan your fingerprint. Therefore, there is no reason to worry about identity theft.
Identimetrics has made it clear that even for the purposes of law enforcement, nothing could ever be recreated. So once the student graduates, the ID numbers are taken out of the system just as they would prior when they had an ID number.
With a packed lunchroom and a popular system, officials are convinced the system is a go.